driver has died after being hit by a car while riding her motorcycle off duty. Aurora Police Chief Vanessa Wilson said yesterday 25-year-old Michaela Lakin was hit and killed at South Aurora Parkway and East Arapahoe Road. This happened Friday night. Authorities say she turned onto Arapahoe Road at a green light while a driver of a Honda Pilot turned at the same time but did not yield to the motorcycle. The driver did stay at the scene. Drugs, alcohol, and speed are not considered factors in the crash by either driver.
Oh, that is a sad story. And